woman's day or my friend's birthday. I like to wear my own socks to give my teacher for some special holidays. I also help my teacher to decorate the classroom in Halloween and Christmas. And an occupational and engineering program. To get to, we had to draw animals like cats and dogs. I also practice drawing pictures with her every Tuesday. I can draw many beautiful pictures. She also says, and she looks up. She makes me feel happy when I look with her. At school, I help my friends to draw some shapes, hats, and people. We draw and color together. We have fun in class. At home, I practice drawing pictures. My mom can give me money if I draw a beautiful picture. I try to get a lot of money. Then I have a big collection of paper. At home, I wish I could share pictures and money to some poor children. In the future, I want to become an artist to make my parents happy. I also want to say thank you to all the teachers for helping me in art. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, Amy. Do you have any questions?
Yes, I have a question. What is your most favorite thing to draw?
Flowers.
Very good. You did a great job.
Hello, could I ask a question? Can I ask you a question, please? What do you prefer? Do you prefer to paint or do you prefer to draw with a pencil?
What?
Do you prefer to paint or do you prefer to draw with a pencil?
Paint.
Okay, thank you. Good.